Richards. Welcome to this week's edition of What's Up.
For the past several weeks, Issues has been highlighting select local races as part of our ongoing election coverage.
Who will you vote for Florida's gubernatorial and senatorial races this November? Cast your vote at WPBT2.org Issues Decision 2010. While you're at the site, take a look at all the great information that we have on this upcoming November's election. The week of October 11th through October 15th, Issues will have a special December 2010 decision week-long information where Helen Foray will interview the candidates for Florida's congressional races and also talk about the statewide amendments. Check it all out at WPBT2.org Issues Decision 2010. The six-hour documentary, God in America, premieres on WPBT2 Monday, October 11th through Wednesday, October 13th from 9 to 11 p.m. This is a co-production of Frontline and American Experience, and it explores the 400-year history of religion in America from the first European settlers to the recent 208 presidential election, and it tells us how religion has shaped America. If you'd like to catch a preview, go to WPBT2.org. Grammy Award winner Melissa Manchester rocked the house Saturday, October 2nd at the Mariachi Theater on NSU campus in Davie. The singer, songwriter, playwright had a sold-out audience, but before the concert, she sat down with UView Video and talked about her career, life on the road, and recent achievements. Check out the interview with Melissa Manchester at uviewvideo.org, keyword Melissa Manchester. Well, that's it for this week's edition of What's Up. We'll see you next week.